You are kind of listening to a, obviously kind of watching a video by me, Sanctum Sanctorum. This is going to be slightly different. I'm playing a game called Neverwinter, as you can see from the title. But at the moment, I'm not going to have any mic. If I've cut the mic, or if I've cut my thing, I haven't got, well, yeah, I'm not going to talk through the gameplay or the game, but you're not gonna have me talking over the gameplay. I'm basically just gonna let the game play. You know, you're gonna see the game as the game was meant to be played without me talking over it, my commentary over the top of it. This is probably gonna be what may be the last time that you hear me, first and last time you hear me speak. But hopefully, the game will be ent hopefully this will be entertaining enough. I want to try something slightly different. And this probably will end up being completely vocal free. It'd be just kind of something different on the channel that's completely vocal free and just a game, straight game, because I want to just check. I want to see if I. It's another thing I want to try out. So at the moment, this is coming in before my end title. That's why this is for the beginning titles. I want to do it as I intend to do it, but I wanted to put some kind of pre-warning on there first. But yeah, that's this why this exists, because there will be some titling, some kind of title stuff going on. There'll be reading and write. There'll be some writing coming up, and that kind of stuff. But I hope this will be entertaining anyway. So enjoy.
So you can still walk. You were in bad shape when we pulled you from the front line. I don't know how I feel about untested adventurers volunteering their aid in this fight, but my men need all the help they can get. That blasted Dracolich is tearing through our ranks. Protector's Enclave needs reinforcements. Fight your way to the Sleeping Dragon Bridge. If you see a particularly imposing tiefling, that's Makos. Do what you can to aid him. Before you go, make sure to arm yourself for the trials ahead.
Be careful out there.
Double tap any direction to shift away from enemy attack. Shift when your stamina is low. Spacebar to jump.
Ah, good. You look capable. We are preparing to push towards that bridge and rendezvous with the soldiers holding the line. It's time to put an end to this beast! We must bind its soul before it rises again! Make haste!
Fighting!
You did well to keep the undead at bay. We are holding the line here while we treat the wounded. I fear the bridge is in worse shape. You would do well to assist there. Seek out Sergeant Knox once you've crossed the bridge.
They're in trouble! We must go to their aid! I believe I'm in your debt. You fight quite well. When you are ready, we should move on to protect his enclave.
you can see, the fight is not yet won. You've proven yourself quite capable.
Ashers, taking advantage of the chaos. They're trying to seize the crown of Neverwinter. The Seer's down there, under guard. You have to stop them.
Stop!
must die! Nashor snuck into the vaults during Valindra's attack on the city. They're here to steal the crown of Neverwinter! They almost got to it, but then they angered the dead resting in the lower vaults. They're fighting each other down there right now. I sealed them in behind the hidden entrance to the lower vaults. There's a secret switch in the bookcase on the back wall. Stop the Nashors before they get the crown!
Our cause is just!
You're here. Oh, wait. Oh, quite. Yes, my visions show your actions will have a great impact on the future of Neverwinter and the entire Sword Coast. I am here both to assist you and be assisted by you in my own quest. No, no details now. I've delayed you long enough.
You're too late! The crown belongs to the Nashors!
Ah! Protector's Enclave needs your help.
It was a hard-fought battle. The city is safe once again. Thank you for your help in defending the vault and saving Sibella.
Bonassus has stolen the crown of Neverwinter from the vault. Still have a chance to recover it. We just need to catch the two thieves who escaped and trace where the Nashers are hiding the crown. We know the